everybody, welcome to Blocks Man. Today we are going to see how to make the Lamborghini Egoista, which looks like this. You can also make the ghost. Let's see how we can make it. Now let's start making the fenders. For making the fenders, we have to take two of these pieces connected to one of these large pieces, then another one on the other side, then again another big piece on this side, the smooth side facing up. You have to make another one just like that. If you place them again, you should attach these two pieces together to form an axle. Now turn both of them upside down, then connect it like this. Then we should take another two pair of pieces, fix them over there in the middle. Push it like that. See, this is one. We should attach this piece, underneath. That's then we should fix this blue one at the top in the second layer, leaving this first one empty. So we have to make another one in the same way. Now we can start by attaching them. We should turn them like this. Then we should take two of these big pieces and this piece, attach them like that. Now we should turn this straight, then fix it over here. If you see here, this piece will be able to connect like that. Then it will be able to connect to each other easily. Let's take another one, take the other one which we have made earlier, then fix it just like that. Now for the doors. For making the doors, you have to take this piece, attach it with that, then this piece over here, like that, so that this will be fixed like that, and this will be bent. You have to make another one just like that, fix it in there. Just like that. Now that is done, let's make the front. Now for making the front, we have to attach three of these pieces, like that. Then we should fit this underneath. Attach these two pieces together and attach it a little lifted up to make the hood. Let's keep it open so it will be easy to attach the seats. For making the seats, we have to take this piece, attach it straight, a little lifted up. See, a little lifted up so that it will be easy to take there. Then we should push this piece down. Then we should take these two pieces, fix them like that. We should fix one up like that, then you should go from the back to the front and then push it down. See, like that. Then you should give it a press from the top to the bottom, mainly or these two pieces, as there are this pressure and this pressure over there. Now we should make sure that these are too tight. Okay, now that is tight. After that, you should place this in a little high so that it just gets fit. Take two of these pieces, fix them like that. This is going to be the glass. Now we can turn it around. Take these two pieces, fix it like that. In this way. Then we should take two of these curved pieces, attach it to the big one, bend it. Then we should take two small pieces, fix it at the back. Take a large one attached to a small one and fix it in the middle. With this one, fix underneath. Then we should take two of these pieces, fix them like that. Then take this piece and fix it underneath. We should bend it a little, then place it in. See, we should push it down, adjust it, push it down. Then finally we should make this straight if it has bended. Then you should take this in. See, you can adjust the roof level by moving this. And for now, I'm keeping the roof open. You should bend this in so that this should touch this pink one. That is one way to know if you have placed the seat right. Now we this piece, take this one, fix it with that. Then take two of these purple pieces, attach them on the side. Now we should lift this green one to be able to attach this one inside. See? Fix it underneath. Like that. Now we should take two other two pieces, fix them at the sides of this one. Then we should push this like that. Take another one, push it in the same way. Now we should move this a little front, or you'll not be able to attach these two pieces together. When you know it's right, you can just push it back in. While fixing it, you might have kept your hand on the hood, it will go in. Now the Egoista is all ready. You should just adjust it so that it forms like W. See, like that. Mm-hmm. You can place the tires in position. Egoista is ready for drive. I'm placing a man inside, closing the roof, and you can adjust the roof height by pushing the pink piece down. Then we should push the glass front and we should push this inside. See, the Egoista is good to go. Thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, please like, share, comment, and subscribe. Thank you.